Hi, and welcome to this short video tutorial where we will show you how to locate and practice your skills within the safeMedicate program. To access the practice assessments, firstly click on the Modules tab at the top of the homepage. Then, click on the Practice Your Skills option near the bottom of the menu. Once here, you will be taken through to this page where you have two drop-down menus to choose from. On the left-hand side, hover your mouse over the Introduction tab and click on the Essential Skills option. Once here, you will be given four options. The first of these is what type of assessment would you like to take? By clicking the drop-down box, we see that there are two options: Authentic Diagnostic Assessment or Authentic Assessment. If you are unsure of what these options mean, then simply click on the question mark next to the drop-down box, where you will be shown an explanation. The Authentic Diagnostic Assessment requires you to complete calculations on screen by extracting the correct numerical information from the clinical objects and setting these up correctly in an equation. You will then be required to calculate the correct dose or rate to be administered, remembering to adopt the correct rounding rules and then correctly measure this in an appropriate administration vehicle. The authentic assessment does not require you to complete calculations on screen. All calculations will be done off screen and then the user will correctly measure the dose or rate in an appropriate administration vehicle. So in this example, we're going to choose an authentic diagnostic assessment. The next option is whether you wish to receive feedback after every question or at the end of the assessment. We're going to choose after every question. You then have to choose an area of practice for your assessment to be based on. You will need to select the area of practice most relevant to you. So in this example, we will select adult. Finally, choose the difficulty level of questions that you would like to be set in the assessment. Now the default setting for this is mixed, but you can choose to practice any specific level of difficulty you wish. Again, each of these options gives you the question mark symbol that will provide an explanation if required. Then click Start. To complete each question in this type of assessment, you will need to demonstrate three competence components. The first of these is conceptual competence. This is understanding the problem in context and setting up the equation correctly. The equation frames can be reorientated to suit your learning style as shown here. The next component is calculation competence. This is calculating the correct numerical value and dose or rate unit to be administered whilst taking into consideration the rounding rules shown on screen. To carry out this calculation, you have a calculator available in the top right hand corner of the screen. All data entered into this calculator is recorded and can be viewed when you receive feedback for the question. Finally, technical measurement competence is accurately measuring the calculated answer in an appropriate measurement vehicle. Finally, to complete the question, click Next and you will then be taken through to the feedback page. Here, you will be able to see if you have answered the question correctly. You can also see your answer and the expert solution. As you can see here, the expert solution will show the correct calculated answer and then, if needed, the correct rounded solution. The orange bar will show feedback of exactly what you have entered into the calculator. If you have got the calculation aspect of the question incorrect, it can be useful to check the feedback as you may have made an error whilst using the calculator. To go on to the next question, simply click Continue. If we return to the homepage, under the Modules tab, we have the option to navigate directly into the Practice Your Skills assessment without entering into the Essential Skills module. Click on Practice Your Skills and Start module. At the top of the page, you have two drop-down menus. The left-hand drop-down menu can be used to go directly to practice your skills in any of the modules that you have access to. The right-hand menu can be used to access any of the sections within this particular module. Once you have chosen the section that you would like to be assessed on, you are given all the same options as before. To view the feedback of any past practice your skills assessments, click on the My Record tab at the top of the page. Once inside My Record, click on the Practice Your Skills section. You will then see a list of all Practice Your Skills assessments that you have previously sat. To access the feedback for any of these assessments, simply click on the assessments that you are interested in. Then click on any of the questions to view the specific feedback for that question. We hope you found this video tutorial useful, and check out the others in this series for explanations on other safeMedicate functions and features.